Whatever this water does, people died trying to find it. Better stay hidden.
Someone over there?
Yeah! You entered the cave. You must have found what was left of Lethe's water.
I did.
Oh, have mercy and let me have just a sip. I lost my wife in Tartaros, and her screams still haunt me in my dreams. Please, put them to rest.
Well, I guess it can't hurt. But just a sip. Someone else needs this.
Who are you? Never mind. I don't think it matters.
Got the water. Now to bring it to Ekati's contact. I should be extra careful in this area. This looks like the place.
You're the contact Ekati described. Do you have Lethe's water?
I do, but what's so special about it? I saw a man lose himself after just one sip.
Humans here drink Lethe's water to forget their past lives and reincarnate back into the world of the living. But Persephone won't let any of us leave Elysium so long as she's trapped here too. I lost my soulmate. I can't go back in time, but I can forget that pain. Now, give me the water.
Here, drink this.
For you, my poor Theron. I'll join you in mindless bliss. I must say, I feel a touch woozy.
How am I going to get you to Adonis now?
What happened to her?
She took a sip of Lethe's water. I gave her the last vial.
What? Why would you do that?
She didn't want to be sentenced to eternal heartbreak after losing her love in Elysium.
That I can understand, at least.
She mentioned her lover's name. Theron.
The Silver Tongue son. I suppose since he couldn't be saved. Still, watch your back with Ikati, Alexios. She can't be trusted.
I've already received word that you accomplished just what I asked. Good.
And what did you ask Alexios to do for you?
Persephone.
Rumor has it Lethe's water has once again entered circulation in Elysium. Don't you dare try to talk your way out of this. You are the only person who knows what Lethe's water means to me.
I'm sorry.
You would never understand the intricacies of a divine creation like Lethe's water. But I won't forget what part you played here.
Persephone, I was only trying to...
I'll be watching you more closely from now on. friend?
This wasn't about helping Adonis at all. You knew that woman would be no use to the rebellion after drinking the water.
The woman did promise her help. That wasn't a lie. As for my motives, I've told you from the start they are mine alone to know. But if humans so desperately desire to move on from their pasts, Persephone shouldn't make that choice for them.
If humans want to drink from Lethe's river, it's a choice they can make for themselves, with or without Persephone's permission.
I wasn't asking for your opinion on the matter. I need some time alone, away from your mindless chatter.